amid the turmoil in neighboring Egypt. Young hopefuls looking to pursue their studies at Egypt's University Al-Azhar need not fret. The university is opening its first international campus here in Malaysia by next year.
Dan Universiti Al-Azhar secara prinsipnya telah bersetuju untuk membuka kampus mereka di Malaysia. Ini pertama kali Universiti Al-Azhar membuka kampus mereka di luar negara Mesir. Inilah satu sejarah universiti yang ditubuhkan 1400 tahun yang lalu telah memberi kebenaran secara prinsip untuk membuka kampus mereka. Dan kita akan panggil Universiti Al-Azhar kampus Tuanku Mukhlis yang akan dibuka di Nilai. Tanahnya sudah ada 200 hektar dan pelannya perancangan telah ada.
The minister was speaking to the press after arriving from Cairo with 280 students who volunteered to return due to the political turmoil there. He says the University Al-Azhar campus will be located in Negeri Sembilan and will be able to accommodate 10,000 students. The intake starts in September 2014.